Dunkin' Refresher. Hey nigga, it's a Dunkin' Refresher. It's a Dunkin' Refresher. Yeah, Dunkin'. They need to put me on the Dunkin' commercial, man. It's your boy Rudy Kid, come back with another vid. And today I'm finna react to Destroy Lonely. How you feel, nigga? How I feel? I feel great. How do you feel, nigga? I hope you feel like hitting that sub button, nigga. But we finna go ahead and dive into this shit, bro. We ain't got nothing to say. Shout out to Destroy Lonely. You know what I'm saying? Need to be coming. It's probably like my third time, like, fucking title. That shit look hard. Shout out to JMP for the motherfucking visuals, nigga. Damn, this nigga went stupid. This video is so hard. This shit remind me of that movie. Oh, it remind me of that Haunted House movie. It was like a Haunted House movie alone. This shit always fucked. Shit probably came out like 1999 or some shit. I don't know. I forgot. I can't even name the actress, bro. But it's like a Haunted House movie. I think it's called The Haunted House. I think that's what it's called. I don't know. That's what this shit remind me of. Shit hard. Hold on, did they edit that, nigga? It looked like they edited that shit. But this how you can tell it's a rapper doing a skit or like a little like scene for his music video or some shit. The nigga always come in a bit smoking. Like, I feel like every rapper do that shit, bro. I don't know. Shit, nigga, I'm doing the same shit. Fuck you talking about. Why she gonna open up the door? Oh, that shit was hard, bro. This video is crazy. Hey, this shit hard. This shit hard, bro. I fuck with this shit. That motorcycle scene is hard. This shit hard. I might fuck around and chop this bitch. That bitch up. That goddamn motorcycle bitch. You got the hoes in line. Y'all eat when I tell you to eat. Shout out the boss, you feel me? Yeah, nigga, getting that check, nigga. Look at the background. That shit is hard, nigga. Oh my goodness. This shit dope though. You feel me? He don't got the females in that bitch showing ass and shit. They just chilling. You feel me? Looking good still. You know I'ma start the video, but you know I'm gonna finish mine. You know it's sub time, you know it's light time. Wait the fuck, who's driving? It's a ghost driving my whip. I'ma go drive the whip. Bruh, ain't no hold up, bruh. Ain't nobody driving that shit though. Hold up, bruh. Is somebody driving this motherfucker? What the fuck? Wait, nobody driving that motherfucker. Oh no. It's on the other side. Okay, the nigga. Okay. I'm about to say that nigga owns a motherfucking magician, nigga. Stop playing. But hey man. He's a boy, go to kid, come up another video, and we finna get out of here, man. Shout out to you for watching the motherfucking video. Shout out to Struggle Lonely. Yeah. Shout out to Jim P for that motherfucking video too. That shit was crazy. You feel me though? Hey man. Y'all wanna see more of my videos, but I need to start posting that shit on my community post. I'm just gonna like, cause I really need to start doing vlogs on this channel. I really need to start doing a whole bunch of shit. You feel me? I don't know. Hit that sub button. That's all I gotta say. We out.